guys. Sorry for my absence. My grandfather got really sick, so I've been spending as much time with him as I could, and unfortunately he passed away, so I had to go to the funeral and all that stuff. So, yeah, but I'm here now, so today I'm going to be doing a review, I guess, on the mini perler beads, which I think just came out this past month or last month. And I'll be pretty much showing you the difference in size and just the, explaining my overall experience. Well, for starters, regular size perler beads are small enough, so it is kind of annoying to do them with your fingers, but it's just big enough to use your fingers to put it on the pegboards. But the mini perler beads, you have to use tweezers unless you have really tiny fingers, like if you're a child. But if you're a child, you probably aren't going to have the patience to do something like that. Or you probably, I don't know, maybe you do. But I needed tweezers personally, and it just kept getting knocked over because they're so small. You can get way more detailed and have smaller projects with mini perler beads compared to the regular size perler beads, which is going to be much bigger, and I'm going to show you in a little bit what I mean. I'll show you the sizes. Here is a donut I made. As you can tell, it's quite detailed. Here's a quarter next to it to show the size, quarter dollar, compared to a smiley face. I don't know if you could tell, but there's a brown and a yellow one. The yellow one is the size of the mini one. Here's a size difference in the pegboards. Here's a project I worked on for the past month. As you can tell, it's humongous. It's bigger than the size of my face. See, if I used the smaller perler beads, I might have been able to make them a lot smaller, probably less than half the size. But I didn't know about them at the time. Here are the tweezers that I used. They're quite small to grab them. I think that's all I can pretty much say about this product. I don't know if I'll start buying more. That donut that I showed you took me about an hour to do, but the huge Dexter or Michael C. Hall portrait you saw took me a few days to complete, but it's pretty big. I don't know. If they don't discontinue them, I'll probably continue to buy them. Just right now, I'm not so interested in them because I have so many beads of the regular perler beads that I don't want to have to start a whole new collection. But you can get way more detailed and way smaller projects, so I do recommend them. But if you don't have the patience for the regular size perler beads, you won't have the patience for this. Because like I said, you're going to need tweezers, and it's very tedious, it's very small, and you need good eyesight or a magnifying glass. Thanks for so much for watching. I hope this was helpful, sort of. I'll see you next time.